Alright, so we talk. So do I talk to this on this guy right here?
Yeah.
I was here. This rock fell here because of that awful Bowser. I smashed it if I could, but it's just so huge. If only I had 10 flower coins, they give us poplins and energy boosts. Thank you. Now I got some root. In my blue, I break this rock in no time. Hey Rock, stop walking our path. Rock with that bowl of oomph you gave me. Please go through.
There we go. There's a couple levels here.
Where's the last one?
All the way up to the top over here. Oh snap.
Thank you. Where are you?
Okay, so I just went to the break time. Seed. Wait, hold on. I'll just up the course. Yeah, I came out of here. All right, I gotta do is just push these hoppers up. It's the same one from last time.
Oh no. Okay.
I didn't mean to fall.
I touched you.
Yeah, that means just save me. I could have lost a life there, but.
I can't get up there.
You've gotten every wonder seed in this world, but there's one that there's only one that you forgot to get, and it's over here. Every world has a shop over here that you can go to. As you can see, so the shops you were able to buy badges, wonder seeds, and those standees right there, those basically are for like the online where like so say if you like die, but I place like a standee, that can also be used for like saving people in case if I'm like way further into the level when you're like only like halfway there, but like my standee is right next to you, so that's still able to save you from losing a life.
Okay.
Yeah, but I only come here because I buy the wonder seeds, because obviously the seeds are part of 100% in the game. So yeah, I usually buy the badges and the seeds in this in these shops.
So okay, so I have 400 purple cake. Okay, so I can just spend it right now.
Yeah, go ahead and buy the badge and the seed.
And this?
The badge. The blue, yeah, that. Yeah. And then if you want, you can go ahead and buy some lives if you. It's up to you.
I think that's
Okay. So all you need to do now is just go to the castle, and then that's it for World 1.
So here we go. These dragons return.
Easy time. And Toad. Done.
Oh, come on. Bow Wow B-Junes.
Oh, shit.
Okay, well, you want to read this?
Sure. What, you think you're going to stop me? Okay, then. I'll play with you. This palace is super mega loaded with Dad's wonder power. No way you're gonna beat me, but it's gonna be fun to see you try. Alright, buddy. As soon as he turns red, it's like a few seconds you can't hit him.
too.
Mm-hmm.
Can even get close as long as my proper runners are here. Which means I can focus on gathering all the one power. So I've got enough to pull off the big one and world will be mine.
What the hell? What you mean?
It's just awful, isn't there? Some way we can stop him. Oh, what's this? So one of them just got rid of the top rocks. What? Where did the top go?
Mm-hmm.
What have you done? Does almost too much to ask of you. Will you please help me find more walruses? They're among our most prized treasures and believe we can use them to save the flower king. The walruses will get rid of the flower piranhas that are swirling around Bowser. And if we can get rid of all of them, it'll be able to reach him. Hooray, thank you.
Ooh.
Well then. Let's make our way up to the Fluff Puff Peaks, north of here. There's a rose seed at the palace, way up at top. At the top.
They know where my favorite people are.
Alright, so, before we get to this house, basically, Petal Isles is like, it's basically like the area where like you select the worlds we need to go to, and I mean there's gonna be a couple levels in this world, so technically I guess like its own type of world, but it's not like I don't know if it counts as like an actual world, but it does have some levels in it, so. But it's not like world two or like world four or anything. It's not like, you know, the next world we gotta go. Just to let you know. So look at your boy Bowser just chilling there. It's cool.
All the fish have been scared off by that guy. I can't get any fishing done with around me. Oh, this is awful. You have to help. Don't worry, we'll do everything we can stop Bowser. Once he's beaten, I bet the fish will come back. Really? Oh. You think that'll work?
Two MGs, that's the move.
That's what the boom. Back into my day. I know what I can do to help. Take this wonder seed. I reeled it in a long time ago. Wonder seeds are so pretty, and every world seeds have to their own color.
Thank you.
Okay, I need more burgers. So I can.
Where do you want to go?
Okay, that's a challenge. Let's do. You know what? Yeah, we can do the challenge level first.
Alright.
So what are we doing?
We're basically just going through using the dolphin badge. It makes you swim faster underwater.
Okay, I thought I was gonna get frustrated.
Thank you. No! See ya!
As a company.
Okay. Do you have the dolphin magic whip?
Yeah.
If you want, go ahead and use that just to go through the current. Just go through the pipe of like with the water current, like over here. There's a purple coin in this pipe if you want to go in here. I don't know if you really care about the purple coins. I mean, it is about 100% in the game, but I don't know if you really care about the purple coin. So, I mean, I guess we can leave those out if you want, and just focus on getting the wonder seeds for now. Yeah, okay. So I guess we'll worry about the purple coins, I guess, like after we beat the main game and get like all the wonder seeds, I guess we can go back and get like the purple coins if we want. And here we go. Ooh. Swim away! Hey.
Shoot it!
Yikes. That was scary. I usually stay away from birds. After all that, I could use a break. A little shopping might be nice. I heard that the poplin shop here sells a helpful block badge. And remember, if you want to swap out your badge, just press R and to see what you got.
I did it!
Bluebird Roost.
Hmm. Oh, it's the bubble power, huh?
Yep.
So, this is wrong too.
Yep.
I've got this view all to myself. You'll never.
Oh yeah!
You want me to show you how to get it?
Yeah.
Alright. All you gotta do is just come over here.
To have because we're in 40 minutes of recording. I'm not gonna get that. There's a coin right there, I need to get it, but I don't know how to get it. Am I supposed to get a running start?
No, what you're supposed to do is, get this blocker, you're supposed to ride it to the purple coin.
Oh, yeah.